若不是耶和华看守城池，看守的人就枉然警醒。
It is vain for you to rise up early, to retire late, and to eat the bread of painful labors, for he gives to his beloved even he gives to his beloved even in his sleep.
你们清晨早起，夜晚安歇，吃劳碌得来的饭，本是枉然。唯有耶和华所亲爱的，必叫他安然睡觉。
Behold, children are a gift of the Lord. The fruit of the womb is a reward.
儿女是耶和华所赐的产业，所怀的胎是他所给的赏赐。
Like arrows in the hand of a warrior, so are the